Red giants are a state of stellar evolution beyond the main sequence life of a star. After billions of years of core nuclear fusion reactions, the hydrogen supply in the core of a main sequence star is exhausted. When a star exhausts this hydrogen in its core, fusion stops, and the star no longer generates an outward pressure to counteract the inward pressure pulling it together. Now, the core is degenerate ionized helium, surrounded by a shell of hydrogen fusion that continues the life of the star and causes the outer atmosphere to increase in size dramatically. The aging star has become a red giant star and can be 100 times larger than it was in its main sequence phase. The hydrogen-fusing shell eats through the surrounding atmosphere and deposits helium onto the shrinking core. The ballooning atmosphere cools down to around 3,000 Kelvin, and the star takes on a redder appearance, hence the name Red Giant. In about 5 to 6 billion years, the Sun will eat all of the inner planets of our solar system and will reach the Earth's orbit, thus entering the Red Giant phase. With the star being powered by helium, its outer layers return to normal for a while, and it starts to shrink, get hotter, and turn a little bluer. It is believed that stars typically spend just 1% of their lives in the red giant phase. Some well-known stars in the red giant phase are Aldebaran and Mira. More massive main sequence stars evolve more quickly and further increase in size to become red supergiants, like Betelgeuse. The red giant phase of a star will only last a few hundred million years before it runs out of fuel completely and becomes a white dwarf.